All right. That was a good attempt, Schmo. Getting to shaky achy and hearing the song and dodging some carrots is really the least you can ask for, or maybe the most you can ask for. I don't know. Anyway, let's spin the wheel. Let's get this night over with. PCB. That's fine. Or there it is. How's the volume looking? Volume's looking okay. Maybe a touch loud? Maybe something more like that. Pizza Raymu, that's right. The only unfortunate part about this is that we are denying ourselves the best moment in the game, which is Merlin's first nom. I'm not used to having no point of collection. And you say that, Spade, but I'm playing on hard, and I'm playing as Raymu for a reason. Also, spoilers, I'm not very good at PCB. Even though it's one of the two games I've actually done a lunatic clear on. It is a game I am deeply apathetic about. Hey, I mean, if I clear on hard, yeah, that'll be pretty sick. I'll be happy about that. Thank you. about PCB? Yeah, I don't know. Like, it's fine. It's good. It's a classic for a reason. It's arguably the classic. I mean, if we're talking Imperishable Night, that's some good shit. Oh, and again, I say I'm bad at PCB, but this is actually also one of two games that I beat with a Wii nunchuck. Wait, what? Yeah, I beat this game with a single Wii nunchuck. I have a highlight. I've beaten this and UFO Normal with a single Wii nunchuck. Max power. I don't know. Okay. It was a long time ago at this point, so it was some years back. Man, I didn't mean to hit that. That's unfortunate. Hi, Chen. Welcome. Honk honk or something. Ah, that was me being a coward. Ah, man. That was lame. Eh, we still got a lot of the collection there, which is what's important. Ooh, I was looking at chat. Almost took the hit for it. Ah, can't blame chat on that one. No, I don't. Oh, okay, I didn't lose the big P. No one wants to lose the big P. Come on. I'd like to know when the hell I got this score with this shot on this difficulty. I certainly don't remember playing this game with Ray Mouet on hard. Oh hell, for all I know, it's who I 1cc'd it with. I don't remember. Actually, it was like 9 years ago. No, this is a clean install off of a physical disc, baby. This is a real deal. Almost every game I got is installed legit. Ah, come on. Give it to me. Hungry for the pickups. I'm a wiser man than picking up all those. Oh, that's bait. Ah, still too early though. I forget how the stage runs. I'm not dead, dude. How did I not die? I'm not dead. I forgot how this part... I don't remember anything about how the stage works anymore. At some point? I thought those were the ones that that shoot slow if you blow them up close to you. Maybe that's these ones? Sure isn't. Thank you. been a minute. Oh, I want that bomb. I tried to use a bomb that I didn't have to get that bomb and I died for it. Really is just business as usual for stage 4 PCB, really. This is, what a pleasant non-spell. Like, it's kind of dense and it might kill me, but like... how pleasant. Absolutely should have died there. I meant to pop that. I'm dead. I'm not dead. That's what we in the business call ringer strats. I'm dead. I'm not dead. I'm not dead. Yo, can this end? Thank you. Before I do the thing. Sure is. And very little was accomplished. But it looked cool. And really, looking cool is more important, right? Tangible successes for idiots. Just not seeing any path. I keep kind of getting screwed. Do not like these opening noms, hers. Do not like crisscrossies. I don't have any more bombs. I definitely was slamming that bomb button. Just hitting it like it was hot. Are you kidding me, dude? I hit the bomb button. I got scared. That was questionable. Nah, it's fine. Thank you. Wait, why didn't I get a cap bonus out of that? I don't remember bombing it. Oh no, I popped the border. That's right. I was fine. I didn't want to risk wasting the bomb. And in doing so, I wasted the bomb. Ooh. A little bit spooked, I wasn't going to make it there. A little doubtful about the 1cc. It has been a hot minute. But at the same time, you know, if we do it, neat. So nice. I mean, it sucks that I popped it, but nice border timing, mate. Nice border timing, mate. Am I so good at this? I'm still gonna die. That's fine. Probably not gonna get that 1,000 point extend. Wouldn't it be neat if we did? Wouldn't it be neat if we did and we won? Through the first volley of this. Ugh. Definitely not getting enough pickups for that 1,000 point extend. Oh, it's this one. Ah! That was lame. Even more lame if I still take a hit. Or have to use my other bomb. That's also lame. Thank you. Ah, curvy knives. Ah, ah, ah. I'm not dead. Ah, now I'm dead. Still get that 50 point extent. Yo, nice. I'm excited for it. Apparently, didn't this spell twice. Hell if I remember. Ah! Ooh, ah! That's right. Yeah, no, I think you're right. I think this counts as the second time. I don't care. I keep reflowering. If I wanted to play a shoot-em-up that ends on a timeout, I'd go play Ikaruga. Spoilers! I don't like Ikaruga very much. And its finale is a big part of the reason why. Alright, well that wasn't very good. I blame Stage 4. They say don't hate the player, hate the game. So instead of hating myself, because self-loathing is bad, I will instead just hate the game. there are other treasure games more deserving of fame than Ikaruga got, like all of them, like every last one. But especially Bangayo. Alright, that was fine. That was fun. PCB is fine. Reflowering is fine. Yo, it's late. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. On behalf of my colleague left-handed Schmoa and everyone else at GBM, we do thank you for hanging out tonight. You could be anywhere else, but you chose to be with us. Do tune in same time next week for weekly Touhou Roulette, as well as Saturday afternoons for Alternate Boundary with one Skylar Silver. Until then, have an excellent weekend, have a safe and happy Halloween, and we will see you next time.